I'm gonna poke your nipple.
No, don't touch my nipple.
I'm gonna poke it.
No, don't touch my nipple.
Poke it.
Like, no, I don't like this.
I am to poking it.
No, stop doing it.
Hey.
No, just stop.
Yeah, I'm gonna touch it.
I don't want you to touch my nipple.
No, I'm gonna touch it.
No.
Yep.
You know, if you walk the other way, you can walk into my lightsaber.
Yeah, I don't want to do that.
Yeah, well, you know, I don't want you to touch my nipple.
I don't want you to touch my butt, honestly.
What?
Hey, your lightsaber, touch my butt.
Well, just because it wants to.
Yeah, mine wants to touch your nipple.
Tell you what, how about 30 seconds each?
All right.
Welcome, everybody.
Hello.
Nathan and I are continuing playing one-offs of games we played when we were kids.
Good times, good times.
Still can't tell if the audio is fucky.
Oh, youth. Wonderful youth. Sounding fine.
I think it is okay.
All right. Fingers fucking crossed.
Yeah. Seems okay. The original Xbox is giving us a hell of a day of getting it to work.
Yeah.
Look at these amazing graphics.
Amazing.
You could swear that was really Ewan McGregor.
Couldn't tell the difference.
So one day I would like to play like a bunch of these old licensed Star Wars games, but today we're just going to do a one-off where Nathan and I are going to be in the dual mode.
Yeah. Oh my god, you can slaughter younglings? Fuck
us. Alrighty. So...
yeah, now we gotta play this game.
Even better if you play, I can't remember if it's Episode 1, the game, or if it's Star Wars Obi-Wan. You can literally just kill civilians, and nobody acknowledges it.
It's amazing.
Let me skip this. This is copyright stuff.
Yeah,
the Star Wars people always get mad about it. No, I don't need to see this. I don't need to know this. I know about Revenge of the Sith. Episode 3, Revenge of the Sith.
War, the Republic is crumbling.
Under attacks. We're just gonna kill each other. Why can't I skip this?
Lord Dooku.
Why can't I skip this? What the hell is the point in having an unskippable intro before you even get to the main fucking menu?
Because it's Star Wars.
But who the fuck cares?
Star Wars.
Let me, okay, can you hit start or something? Like, does it think player two is player one?
No, I've
been hit. This is so weird.
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, rescue the Chancellor. Okay, move on.
Let's rescue this bitch.
We're not rescuing nobody, we're here to kill each other.
Bolin's looking so confused.
Like, why are they screaming at the screen? This is the movie that has Harris, that has Indiana Jones and the Bigfoot.
Bigfoot.
Oh my god, is it gonna play like the whole fucking thing?
Oh, I hope we get to watch a movie.
We have to watch all of Episode 3 before we get to play the game.
Hell yeah.
Oh my god, let me skip this. Yeah, their shields are still up. Oh, wow, look.
Whee!
It's really Ewan McGregor in these video game graphics that aren't just the movie. Oh, shit.
Oh, damn.
Yo, here I go, flipping and flopping. Woo, cutting people up. It's me playing a video game, not watching an intro thing.
Let go, motherfuckers. Yeah, look at how good we're gaming.
Yeah. It's like playing a Hideo Kojima game.
Yeah.
The Chancellor isn't in
this house. Oh, wait, what the hell? Move on. Now it finally let me skip it. Now we're just in the fucking game.
I can't move.
Yeah, it's not two player.
Okay.
Quit mission.
Yeah, Jesus Christ. Hello.
So apparently, it just jumps you right to the goddamn game and doesn't even let you. Yeah, why didn't it just take me here? What the fuck? Piece of shit, early 2000s fucking
early
ass.
Early 2000s was a time.
Okay, so where is... there it is, codes. So this... we have no save data, so I'm gonna use a code to give us all of the people. And arenas.
God, I hope I can play a youngling so I can kick your ass.
If I'm remembering correctly, this game had a crossover with...
Indiana Jones?
No. KOTOR.
Oh, the Tantive Four.
And Bastilla Shawn is one of the...
Oh my god. Yes, please. Thank you.
Zabrak. Am I spelling it right? Yes. I'll duel a Sunlock. It's time to duel.
Duel.
Alright, let me just put my timer back on so I can see where we are. Okie dokie. Okie dokie.
It's fine, right?
I think so. Versus. Well, Bastilla's here.
Yeah.
Oh, that's random, not an unlockable. Okay. So push start to join.
Lordy.
The big one. There you go. Haha, here we go. Who the hell is Sin Drawlag? Drawlag.
I don't fucking remember.
You can be blue lightsaber.
Oh my god, I can be good Darth Vader.
What happens if you go to Ben Kenobi now? Oh, green.
Greeny. God, good Darth Vader was a time.
Oh no, Sarah Keto. I thought she was Batilla. Oh, I like the alternate one. Hey, baby. How you doing?
Select. Damn it.
What happens if you go over Anakin? Oh, or did you already pick?
Yeah, I already picked her.
Well, then I'll... Fuck. Oh, does only player two get the sexy ones? Come on, there's gotta be a way, right?
I'm the sexy one.
There's gotta be a way, right?
I'm the sexy one.
Oh, that's shitty. I wanted to be the hot one.
Look at how sexy I am.
Alright,
Anakin. You look how sexy I am.
I'll be Mr. High Ground himself. Rounds three, that sounds right.
Hey, Mr. High Ground. You wanna get on my high ground? Yeah.
And we'll fight in the Death Star.
Oh, fuck yeah.
I remember this being, like, really fun, actually, the dueling mode.
Yeah, I have to fucking remember how Let's the fuck I duel, though.
I think that's actually Ewan McGregor. Really okay, so she's not Bastilla Shawn, but she is. She Ooh. Looks just like her, and that was Jennifer Hale.
Ow, what the fuck? Hold on! Come on! Calm your ass, man! Calm the fuck down, dude!
Whee!
How the hell did you do that?
Whee!
How do you block?
L. And Ow. Apparently R does Ow. That!
Let's see what you really are. So while you can.
Oh. Oh my god!
Oh. How do I get out of that?
I have no idea. Ow! Ow! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Where's my health?
You're almost dead. It's bottom right. It's below the blue. You're dead. I bow to you, sexy lady.
Prepare for oh!
Don't act dirty.
Lay down your sword.
Oh god, sexy you!
Anakin, I've got this one. Move on.
I'm still trying to figure out. Is that block?
Yeah, that's your block. L is your block. Can't catch what you can't see. You can't catch what you can't see. You can't catch what you can't see. You can't catch what you can't see.
Hey, you got nothing on me, boy. I'm too sexy for you.
I'm too sexy for my shirt.
I'm gonna sex you up good, boy.
Oh, I thought you died.
I'm not dead yet, boy!
No, I don't think so.
hardly worth my time.
Welcome to another episode where Nathan just peeks the mic.
That's just what I do.
And then he reaches for a milkshake. Well, you did!
God damn, just narrate my life already, jeez. Hold on, oh my god. Wow. Let's see all the alternatives.
Yeah, there's the good one.
Mm-hmm.
Evil. Blue.
Good Darth. God, oh, yeah, light green. Side Darth Vader was a comic.
And then Anakin. Probably red, I'm guessing. Yeah.
Yep, Sith boy.
Oh, I like that. Oh. All the alternates are better. Why can't player one be the alternate?
Oh my god, that one's great!
I wish there was a way to pick the alternate. I'm wondering if there's a way. I'm gonna Google. I'm gonna Google right now. Revenge of the Sith. Xbox. Alternate. Dual characters.
Yeah, all the fucking alternates are fucking baller in this.
Nope. Only the second person can have the alternate costume, which is why this is the one game I'm happy to let my cousin be player one, because then I get the cooler costume.
Legit, though.
Fine. Well, then I'm gonna be an old man.
And I'm going to be your better-looking double. God, I can't wait to see how the geezer fights.
Oh, I hope I don't fall asleep or lightsaber drilling again.
Over your head, you know. Come, test your skills.
It's so surreal to see two of the same person.
I'm fighting!
Wait, I'm the alternate.
No, I'm not. I'm the alternate.
Oh, right, right.
Dying.
For some reason, I thought hoodless. Get
fighting.
Over here.
Fighting!
Get over here.
No!
Get over here.
No!
Get over here.
Can't hit what you can't see.
Get over here.
You should have seen me in my prime when I used this tactic against a hot young lady. Ow. Oh.
This is for your own good. Ow.
I'm going to knock you out of this area and you're going to break your femur.
I don't have a femur.
Oh no.
It was replaced.
Ow.
I can't. He's too powerful.
A better looking double.
He's got too much sass in his step.
Oh ho! Suck it, old man.
Oh god. No.
Oh. Oh no. I feel like that hot, long, young lady.
I feel like a young, hot lady.
Aha, you're
my butt.
Come, let me knock some sense into you.
Why can't I lift you? Oh.
Yeet.
Oh dear. It takes two to tango, you old fool.
Who's the fool who fools foolishly, you old fool?
I'm not gonna fool foolishly, you're gonna fool foolishly.
Oh, but you're already the one who's foolishing foolishly,
oh,
you
yeah,
fool.
Oh, you sure about that, huh, you piece of shit? Each one of us has a lightsaber through his abdomen.
Or he's got a lightsaber through the kidney, you fool.
Oh, you piece of shit. I'm gonna fucking kick your ass.
I don't even need my abdomen anymore. I'm so old.
Oh, yeah? Well, guess what? I've managed to influence the midichlorians to make it so that my dick works again, you piece of shit.
Yeah, well, joke's on you. I actually had a woman at one point in my life.
Oh, you fucker. That was a beautiful little moment.
That was great.
Give me your little nut.
Stronger than you expected.
Oh, what the fuck is happening?
I don't know.
What the fuck is happening?
I don't know.
How'd you do that?
I have no idea. I just hit the R button.
Ow!
That one was like an actual duel.
You might have won, but I still die and not a virgin.
Come, ow. Test your skills.
Oh no, my penis. My non-functioning, but no longer a virgin penis. Come here, you're a young whippersnapper.
Oh,
how do you do that? How do you do?
The white button.
Oh my god, we can do white people?
That's not politically correct.
No, it's fine. Don't worry, you can't be racist against white people.
Yes, you can. You piece of shit.
I'll kill you.
No, my dog is fighting my cat.
Dog's fighting the cat.
What the fuck? How'd you block that?
I think the block still works on force powers. I think it's a timing thing where if... I think it's a timing thing where if you start swinging right as one of us uses the force powers, it'll hit you. But if you're just pure blocking, it seems to block it.
I believe in...
You know what? This bitch don't have the force, so I'm hoping that he gets a gun.
I'm trying to pick the least possible canon areas. Like Vader and Grievous fighting in the Jedi Temple training room.
Already failed. It's time to die.
Oh, I was so hoping he'd say, it's time to do.
Wait a minute, Palpatine, what the hell is this thing?
You've never played a children's card game before? What the fuck just happened to me? What the fuck am I doing? Oh my god, I get a gun!
This is the best day ever.
This is the best day ever, guys.
You be-
Oh. What the fuck are you doing out there, Vader?
How do I pull out my four lightsabers? Oh no, I want to figure this out.
Okay, fine. Handicap.
Oh.
How did you do that?
It's the white button.
The white button?
Yeah.
Oh. For me, that's how I throw.
Wait, then I put it away? Hey, yeah.
Oh, he uses fucking force.
Hop. Hop. Hop.
Shot the camera.
Hop.
Yeah.
Hop. Hop. Hop.
Hoi. 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 Hop.
Hop. Hop. Hop. Hoi. Hop. Hoi. Hop. Hoi. Hop. Hoi. Hop. Hoi.
Ow. Ow. Ow.
Imagine seeing a Star Wars movie where all the lightsaber fights are ow, ow, ow.
Vader, ow.
You are no match for the dark side.
I will poop all over your frame. I wasn't gonna say face.
Yeah.
And then immediately realize that there's people out there be really into that idea.
Yeah. Hey, Tom, you should let me be hot. Yeah. Yeah!
Why can't I be the hot goth lady? Need a place with good mood lighting. There we go.
Mustafar. The best mood lighting.
The most romantic planet in the Star Wars universe.
Come get some.
Enjoy our Mustafar all-round pack.
Let me show you how it's really done.
Will you marry me?
Yes.
Are you ready to be
oh.
smacked
down? It's like a one of those like dance routines.
It is.
Ow!
What are you doing that for? Alright, I have the force again, don't I?
Damn.
Why aren't I blocking?
Let me show you how it's really done.
Ow, my throat. How dare you? Ah, my throat.
Hey. How dare you throat me?
I'll throat you as much as I want. Why am I, like, just swinging randomly in the other direction?
Ow! How'd you punch me in the face?
I don't know. I'm just kind of button mashing at this point.
Is that all you've got?
I see how it is.
Let's see what you're made of.
I'm surprised they didn't try to make, like, an actual Star Wars fighter with a similar system to this.
Yeah.
I mean, I know there was that really old one, like, Masters of Teräs or whatever, but...
Who cares about Teräs? I want Mustafari. What the fuck did I do?
Ow!
Come back here!
No!
Come here!
You!
Ow!
Ew! Woman, that hurt!
Woman!
Woman!
What the
what
hell?
The hell did you do there?
How did I do
how
that?
Against the new generation.
Ow! Ow!
How dare you? Not my body.
I'm trying to figure out how I did that rocket punch.
Yeah, Jesus.
It's over already?
Oh, me oh. Don't know how to control my own strength.
I'm so strong.
Sure, I'll be Mr. Sand.
And that'll be the guy you decapitate.
See, we could pick the actual arena where that happened. the, that one.
Mm-hmm.
But instead, we're gonna fight in Palpatine's office.
The best place to duke it out.
Yep.
I hope Palpatine's sitting there.
Just watching.
Yes! Yes!
Let's see who's truly the best.
I'm old!
You think you have a chance?
Old!
Oh, no, come on.
Come on.
There we go. Is this something about him lazily walking away?
Come here, you youngin'.
Ow. Pointy.
Dark side, not impressed.
Calm the fuck down, Jesus Christ, kid.
Whoa.
You're holding back. Don't.
Oh my god, what am I doing? What am I doing? Oh my god, what the fuck?
Is that for saber skills now?
Oh god.
Ow.
Rest in peace, Christopher Lee. At least I think you're gone.
And if he's not?
Then I'm sorry, I thought you were dead. Chill out! Holy shit! Is this because I thought Christopher Lee was dead?
Yeah! You dare, you youngin'! Oh my god, what the fuck, man? Hold on, doesn't mean you should make me dead.
This ends
now. Oh, well, I cashed my $15 paycheck. We need Anakin's blood-curdling scream.
You're a disgrace to the world.
That's how you do it. Gotta put a little oomph in it, gotta gargle a little bit. There you go. Wow, is Hayden Christensen in the room right now?
You know it.
Say I hate sand.
I hate sand.
Oh, there he is. There's the real Hayden Christensen. Ladies and gentlemen, the real Hayden Christensen is on the show today.
You gotta get that gargle. That's what George Lucas told me. The gargle, George Lucas.
Ache me.
Calm the fuck down, Jesus.
Oh no.
Fucking Christ.
Back off, old man.
Back off, old man.
That's what he said to George.
You've got no power here, youngin'.
You'll find my powers have doubled since last I died, Count.
Well, you know, when you double zero, you still get zero, youngin'. Weak.
Something about lightning that didn't work. Like, it was weak. Anakin, this is not the time for fancy flips.
Back the fuck off! Ow! I cut his nipple! It's all the powers condensed in the nipple.
All of the force comes from one's nipples.
That's why you don't see any force users with nipple piercings.
Who haven't I been yet? Who haven't we been yet, I mean? Yeah, we haven't been Mace and we haven't been this guy.
Yeah. I don't remember him.
I think he's just a reference character. But now he's the one. Him and Mace Windu are the ones that fight on the lava platform.
Ah, the climax.
Where one character you've never even seen fights a character you thought died earlier in the movie. What a way to ruin an ending of a film.
Oh my god, this is tiny.
I'm gonna poke your nipple.
No, don't touch my nipple.
I'm gonna poke it.
No, don't touch my nipple.
Poke it.
Like, no, I don't like
I
this.
I am to poking it.
No, stop doing it.
Hey.
No, just stop.
Yeah, I'm gonna touch it.
I don't want you to touch my nipple.
No, I'm gonna touch it.
No.
Yep.
You know, if you walk the other way, you can walk into my lightsaber.
Yeah, I know. I don't do that.
Yeah, well, you know, I don't want you to touch my nipple.
I don't want you to touch my butt, honestly.
What?
Hey, your lightsaber, touch my butt.
Well, just because it wants to.
Yeah, mine wants to touch your nipple.
Tell you what, how about 30 seconds each?
All right.
And that's the duel.
Credits roll. I'm like frame blending.
I know. Why are you so fast?
Holy fuck, I can't control this man!
I'm gonna go, like, fucking turn on a game or, like, go home and I'm gonna be like, oh, now I know who this weirdo is!
It's that guy!
It's that guy from
it's
that place!
It's Scrooge McDuck!
God damn it!
Did I do, like, a karate kick in the air? Oh, I keep trying to slam. And you keep hitting me.
No.
Come on, slam, and welcome to the jam.
What happened to you? Come on and slam. Ow! I was trying to slam.
The milkshake's coming back.
Oh no!
The milkshake's fighting.
Could you imagine being in this situation? The milkshake decides to make a return.
Hold on, Sam Jackson. I gotta throw up real quick.
Yeah, all right, dude. All right,
okay,
go do it.
All right, I'm good.
Okay. You feeling good? Got some Tums. I got some Tums in my back pocket.
Oh, well, I'll remember that if I kill you.
All right.
You know that iconic scene in the first Indiana Jones movie? I don't know if this is true, by the way, where the swordsman does like a bunch of flashy moves. And then Indy just pulls out his gun and shoots him.
Yeah.
In the urban legend I heard was that Harrison Ford was supposed to grab like a sword from the ground or something and fight the guy, but he had diarrhea that day and suddenly had to use the bathroom, so he just pulled out his prop gun and pretended to shoot him, and the other guy just played along with it. And then they all went, "Oh yeah, he does have a gun."
Ear-om. Ow! How the tits did you do that?
How the tits did you do that? Why isn't there a Yoda character so we can go,
oh my god,
how the tits did you do that? How do that in tits, you... How... I don't know how to turn that into a Yoda speak line.
How twit tits does that do you?
Yoda had a stroke.
What the fuck is happening?
I don't know how I'm doing this. I keep finding cool shit. And then I can never recreate it.
I just threw my lightsaber off the fucking platform. Yeah, man.
Oh, How dare you?
I do what I want.
I do what I want with your wife.
Joke's on you, I have a husband!
And his name is Yoda!
Mmm!
Didn't we make a joke about Yoda having a sex dungeon in his hut when we played Battlefront 2?
I think, yeah, we did. That was in the Dagobah one.
What the fuck?
I don't even know how I did that. I like glowed and then just sort of gently stabbed you.
My nipple.
All right, it's technically the end of the episode, so let's do one more where we each pick our favorite character we've played so far.
Okay.
Son of a bitch. I was gonna pick Ben Kenobi.
Damn it! Come on, let's do a rematch. Ben old.
No,
old geezer.
No, I'll be Obi-Wan then.
Okay.
And we'll fight. did we do that one? I think we did.
I don't know. We did.
We'll do that one.
Okay.
Let's see what you can do.
You're in over your head, you know.
I always knew this day would come.
A younger version of myself would show up to kill me.
Closer, my knees hurt from walking. Well, well, well.
Round and round the roseberry bush.
Yeah, I remember when I did this with the old dude who wasn't a virgin.
Lay down your sword. I don't think so.
Excuse me. I would like to have a word with your manager.
Stop that.
I'm the old one, you fool!
Ow! Ow!
Why are you like this? Ow!
Why are you like this?
Come on, do you even lift, bro?
Oh, God. Apparently not.
Get it? Lift?
Glad to know I'm still funny in the future.
Damn straight you are.
Just you'll die a virgin. With a functioning penis, though.
Boy, let me tell you, it's been a wild last few centuries.
Centuries? How old am I?
I'm 297. Oh, God.
No, now he's dead.
Ow.
Boy, I'm sure sure happy that they don't invent a shitty television show to fill the gap between our two lifespans.
I know, right? That would be really sad.
And a shameless cash grab.
I don't even like cash. I'm an old man.
I like pills.
I like pills. And my yogurt cups.
Stand down.
Whee! Yogurt!
Whoa!
Whee!
What the fuck am I doing?
Don't move.
How am I doing that?
I don't know, man. I have memory issues at this point in my life.
Who are you?
Who are you?
Are you my grandson?
Oh, you look like him. Even though I'm a virgin, I have a grandson. Like my pointy blue thing can go right through your nipples.
I'm hardly breaking a sweat.
What the fuck is happening? Oh my God.
Oh, God!
Aha!
Test your skill.
No!
Lift, bro!
Oh.
It's all downhill from here, trust me.
I fought Jango Fett on a platform much like this, and it did not go this way.
No, I went exactly this way. At least I think I did. Wait, where am I? Where are you?
Is today Wednesday or Thursday? I don't know which day on my plastic calendar I need to pull my pills out of.
Bobby, is that you?
So I just grabbed Thursday and Friday and Wednesday all in one and took them all at the same time.
That's probably why I'm having superpowers right now.
Let's finish this.
Oh my God, here we go again!
Yes! How did you do that so fast?
Yes!
This is for your own good.
I am a fast forward man!
And then he fades away. Doesn't matter. Killed him. Alright, well, this has been Star Wars Episode 3, Revenge of the Sith.
Yeah, it's only the revenge of my pancreas. It's coming back, I tell you.
We'll see you guys next time.
No, you won't. I'm old.